The ego is about separation. That's the biggest thing the ego does. It separates us from one another. And then we have the archetype of, you mentioned individuality. Individual actually means undivided. It's an archetype. This is something that O told me, that it's an archetype. Individuality is an archetype of oneness. Individual beings, we're representing that oneness in our incarnate forms.